The recently released trailer of Shraddha Kapoor and Tiger Shroff starrer Baghi Rebels in Love is being liked by everyone. Released on March 14 around 6 p.m. in the evening, it has crossed 5 million views and still counting. Not only the fans but the film industry people like Farhan Akhtar, Remo D'Souza, Jacqueline Fernandez and others have hailed the trailer. Watch the reactions they shared on Twitter here. Kriti Sanon: Wow, what an action-packed trailer of Baghi and how cute these two look together. I loved it. Remo D'Souza: The rebels are here. Jacqueline Fernandez: Just saw Baghi trailer. What an action-packed trailer. Tiger Shroff, you are mind-blowing. Way to go, my flying jet. Adhya Shetty: These two on screen together look awesome. All the best team of Baghi. Farhan Akhtar: Wow, glad you didn't use those moves on us in Shillong, Shraddha Kapoor. Looks good, team Baghi. All the best. Baghi Rebels in Love is directed by Sabir Khan and co-produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and UTV Motion Pictures. It will release on April 29.